I wasn't sure I could be a mother. Then I found out I was pregnant, and once Trinity was born and I saw her tiny cute face, I knew at that moment I'd always have her back. By three, Trinity told me she wasn't a boy, but a girl. At first, I wasn't sure what to do. There were no stories about young trans kids out there. But when I saw her struggling to live as someone she never was, I knew it was time to prove exactly what I promised when I first held her. I promised to always have her back and love her no matter what. I'd always be there. Trinity and I have been a team, which is our version of sisterhood. But I have to say, as Trinity's mom, she's my community and my heart. It makes me laugh a lot. And I work hard to be her community and advocate. For us, being a sisterhood means we can now uplift others with our story. I can share what it has been like and continues to be like as mom to a trans child.
And I can share my story of being a happy and thriving Black trans girl.
Being a sisterhood means facing our fears together and living life with love, affirmation, and togetherness. Always a sisterhood.
Say it again.
We say this part together. Always a sisterhood.